there.
I've learned all I know about love from the women in my life. My daughters. My sister. My wife. My mother.
My children blame me for everything. I spoke to Savannah, doctor. She wants one of us to go up there right away.
Hello. I'm Dr. Lowenstein.
What do you want from me?
I need you to be her memory, in a sense, and fill in the missing details.
I spent my life trying to forget those missing details.
Why would she do that? What are you all hiding?
This is not about me!
Then why are you so upset?
Because I don't like being lied to. I don't like secrets.
It took a woman I hardly knew to help me face my past. To make me feel my pain. To bring me back to life.
Columbia Pictures presents a story of mothers and sons.
You know, you turn into like a real jerk every time my mother's around. What are you trying to do, impress her?
You're totally out of line, Bernard. You're not mad at him, you're mad at me.
Save that crap for your patients, Mom.
Husbands and wives.
You've met somebody in New York, haven't you?
I don't know.
I know.
I think she's having an affair with my husband.
What do you think you're doing?
That stud of Aries is worth over $1 million.
Apologize to your wife.
You're bluffing.
I'm sorry, Susan!
Friends and lovers.
The thought of falling in love terrifies me.
Then let's just be friends.
Very good friends.
Behind all the joy.
Hi, Eddie.
You look fabulous this morning. Did I interrupt something vile?
Ask him.
And all the tears. Lie the memories that haunt us. And the truth that sets us free. From one of the best love novels of our time. Barbara Streisand. Nick Nolte. The Prince of Tides.
Well, I want you to open your mind to your deepest, most secret thoughts.
The steamy sequel to one of the sexiest erotic thrillers of the decade has arrived.
It's just chemistry. Simple body chemistry.
Sex therapist Dr. Claire Archer is back to torment another man.
You're on the air.
What's on your mind?
Men who hurt women.
Hurt them how?
With their hands.
I think I can help you, Dan.
Your radio star killed a man.
Change causes pain.
I think you can be big time. Syndication's a rough game.
You don't want me, do you? You know the story in the book. You don't mean me, do you?
What are you doing to me?
Your body has been shaped for the sole purpose of hurting others. Whatever images come to you,
let them in.
Whatever I used to want, I don't want anymore.
Who says you can't have it all?
Shut up! You bitch.
Don't you understand? We belong together.
Gregory Harrison in Body Chemistry 2, The Voice of a Stranger.
Now we're getting down and dirty with six sexy titles all new to sell through.
You know, I can go to any fancy restaurant I want. And I can sit at my own table. But I can't swallow my goddamn food.
Just reach out and touch me.
Cary Otis, Jacqueline Bisset, and Mickey Rourke star in this steamy story about a beautiful attorney whose trip to Brazil becomes an exotic journey of the senses. Available in rated and unrated versions. Wild Orchid. Next, internationally acclaimed filmmaker Pedro Almodovar directs this story about a crazy but charming lunatic who kidnaps a beautiful porn star and tries to make her fall in love with him. Tie Me Up, Tie Me Down. Also heating up the action, Mark Singer and Mary Crosby star as two doctors whose research project on sexual response turns into a passionate affair, Body Chemistry. Next on the hot list, in a romantic comedy, Scott Valentine becomes an animal lover of the beastliest kind, and his girlfriend is determined to cure him in My Demon Lover. The fire really heats up with this erotic thriller starring Kelly Lynch and Barry Tubb as two strangers driven together by a desire they can't explain to a desperate affair that changes their lives forever. Warm summer rain. The sizzle continues with Oscar nominee John Travolta as a magazine writer doing a story on health clubs. The story turns to fashion when he meets the aerobics instructor, Emmy nominee Jamie Lee Curtis, in Perfect.
I'd love to do an interview with you.
Why?
Why not?
I can think of a lot of reasons.
Would be good for business.
Business is fine.
Well, you think about it. I'll be around for a few days.
Well, I'll think about it, but I don't change my mind about anything.
Six sexy sellers, all new to sell through. But don't put your clothes on yet, because we're also selling these titillating titles at a new passionate price. Odd Obsession. A Man in Love. Two Moon Junction. Summer Lovers. It's a 10-title love affair, only from Columbia TriStar Home Video.
Little customers mean big business, and Columbia TriStar Home Video now offers the best in children's entertainment at low sell-through prices that parents will love. Dr. Seuss tells a magical story of the boy who hates to practice piano in this children's classic, directed by Academy Award winner Stanley Kramer. It's the 5,000 Fingers of Dr. T.
Down below me, I will have 500 little boys, 5,000 little fingers. They'll be mine, all mine, practicing 24 hours a day.
New to sell through at just $19.95.
This is crazy.
A melodious and fun-filled journey of surprise and mischief is had as the one and only Pippi stows away to a land of friendly animals, homemade flying machines, and best of all, no grown-ups. In the live-action favorite, The Adventures of Pippi Longstocking, now at a new low price. That lovable robot, Johnny Five, is back, and he's creating comedy chaos as he searches for more input in Short Circuit 2. Rosalind Russell and Haley Mills star in the delightful comedy about two mischievous students that turn a convent school upside down in Trouble with Angels. And in an extra special promotion, 14 of the acclaimed Rabbit Ears titles are offered at a collectible price, featuring voices and appearances by a cast of celebrities such as Danny Glover, Jack Nicholson, Meryl Streep, and Glenn Close. So join Columbia TriStar Home Video as we give kids their favorite films with prices that parents will love.